My experience with the ceramic hair was very excellent, and it will leave an indelible mark on my mind for my lifetime. I have been participating in the International Fair of China for the last 15 years. They are organizing it every 6 months. So annually they organize it two times. Now, the last International Fair was the 56th of China. Now, India has just begun. This is the first inaugural fair organized by Vibrant Ceramics. It was up to the mark. There are some omissions and commissions, but that we have to take into account, saying that this is the first attempt made by the organizers of this fair, especially Mr. Jagat Shah, whom I find as another replica of Narendra Modi ji, who is taking India to the new horizons of progress and prosperity. And I found him even in this later age. He is running after just like an energetic youth, and his spirit and his hardworking nature and his ability to come on a par with all the guests, especially the international guests at the ceramic fair was very, very remarkable. I pay my gratitude to him for his exemplary organizational skill and his spirit and stamina. And I have been very happy with the treatment and the service that I got from my volunteer, Mr. Meet Shah. He is also a very energetic and courteous person. I also pay my deep gratitude to him and wish him all success and success for Vibrant Gujarat and Vibrant India in the long run. I promise that in all the ways that you are organizing in future, I will be participating, and after I reach UAE, I will make some humble and simple observations that I would like to put into the